Hey everybody, how you doing? UPS PVD Dave here. Alright, got a very, very important update here today on the UPS PVD hiring process. I want to thank John and Kyle for bringing this to my attention. I just learned about this in the last 24 hours. In some markets, UPS is using a third-party recruiting agency for the initial steps of being hired on as a UPS PVD. This explains the phone interviews that some of you reported going through where you've been given out personal information. And so far to date, everybody has reported that those phone interviews are 100% legitimate. The use of this third-party agency to recruit also explains some of the lag time between the information being gathered from you and you receiving information from the specific UPS hub. And in the case of John, he reports, "This morning, a bunch of us new PVDs showed up for orientation as directed by email and text. We now know that was from the third-party recruitment agency. They arrived only to find out that the UPS hub didn't know that they were going to be there that day. The boss apologized profusely and said we would be getting individual calls or texts to come in for training. The good news is, he said that they really need us and are trying to get us on board ASAP. Thank you very much for that information, John." This appears to be a snafu case of the left hand not knowing what the right hand's doing. I hope you learn from this, UPS. So here's what I suggest you do. I've gotten a lot of comments on people saying that they've been through the phone process and then they've heard absolutely nothing for 2, 3, 4, 5 days. Okay, if you've gone through the initial process, you know where you're going to be at. It's very hard to find the phone numbers for each specific UPS hub. So here's where I'm going to suggest you take a little initiative, go directly to the hub, tell them who you are, and see what's going on. Peak season is just right around the corner, probably starting next week or so. UPS is probably wondering where the hell some of you are at. I want to thank John for bringing this to my attention, and I want to thank Kyle for answering the question to another person's question on a different video that explained this third-party arrangement. The response to this series of UPS PVD videos has been fantastic, and that is because you guys are watching and you guys are commenting and you guys are questioning. Keep it coming. All right, guys and gals, that's all I've got for you today. Hopefully you can take something from this video and put it to use for yourself. Thanks for coming along for the ride, and hope to see you next time.